Okay,
camera
guys,
recording that.
I'll, I don't think I can hear me at the far end there, so we'll just get you away and I'll make my way down the line. Hang on. Quite a big lap, flowing, a lot of fire roads because of the rain we've had, but some nice trails as well in there. A little bit of snotty after the pit, single file stuff in that open fell. Go where you want there, don't just stick in the ruts, go out where you want. As long as you head back in the general direction to the trees, no problem. Definitely faster lines there. Stick on the mark course, guys. Hit a caution on the first lap. As I say, for a fast rider, I would think about 15, 16 minutes. My flat floor is single file, walking pace, so we can get your number. And it's 2 hours, so warm your engines, please.
Thank you.
Yeah.